Hi friends, this video is about how to fix critical process died blue screen error on Windows 10 and 11. Let's get started. Method 1 is to power shut down your PC or laptop. It means turn off your PC and then press or hold power button for 30 to 60 seconds so that all the power drain from the PC or laptop, and then turn on your laptop. If this method does not work, then try the second method. Press or hold shift key and then restart your PC or laptop. While restart, don't leave shift key because this will take you to Windows troubleshoot. Click on troubleshoot option. Click on advanced option. Now here, first click on startup repair. This will start repairing Windows, but you still see the same error, then move on, and then click on command prompt. Type command, bootrec/fixmbr, and then hit enter key. After that, type command, bootrec/fixboot, and then hit enter key. Now type command, bootsect/nt60sys, and then hit enter key. After that, type command, bootrec/fixboot, and then hit enter key. Now type command, bootrec/rebuild, and then hit enter key. Now type command, sfc/sscannow, and then hit enter key. Wait till command executed 100%. In the last, type command, chkdsk, and then hit enter key. Once all commands executed successfully, close the command prompt and then click on continue. Through these ways, you can fix critical process died blue screen error on Windows 10 and 11 PC or laptop. Thanks for watching.